Hi, I'm Jodie Hurt, response team member for ShelterBox. We're here on deployment in Peru after the recent flooding. We've come to the village of Lucre, where we found an old couple who have lost everything, their home, their farmland, everything's completely destroyed. We've just put up one of the ShelterBox tents, as you can see, and the people are just so happy.